What is that? It's a chaos slash. How do I do it? Just let's not need no loop 7.